I believe in American exceptionalism, just as I suspect that the Brits believe in British exceptionalism and the Greeks believe in Greek exceptionalism.
The following has been rated PC for politically correct.
Pay attention, you just may learn something.
It's the Sage, Larry Elder.
I'm talking to Anthony Davis, the former USC star. He also played professional football at the WFL, CFL, NFL, USFL. AD, everywhere. AD, would you take a knee right now?
No, I don't believe that. I think if you have a problem, if you have a problem with the social issues, you should do it another way. Do a round table. Go to your representative. Go to the NFL Player Association. You know, create a summit with the owners and talk it out. But don't do the bottom line. These owners got to protect their product. I mean, you can't do that. The bottom line is you're going to kill money. These fans come out to the stadium to watch the game, to get away, to escape. You know, don't do that. I mean, that's the platform what they're doing. If there's some issues there, do it another way. And I agree with Jim Brown in terms of what he thinks. If you're going to be an activist on a different time schedule.
You know, the NBA requires the players and the coaches to stand in a respectful fashion, which is why, AD, I thought it was interesting when Steve Kerr called the new NFL policy that requires the players on the field to stand up in a respectful way. Steve Kerr called it idiotic. Well, if it's idiotic, then what about the NBA policy?
Well, I don't understand that either. You know, if it's a policy, if it's a procedure you have to go through, I think everybody should stand and salute the flag. If you got your own differences, you know, speak behind the doors and do it the proper way, the diplomatic way. Mm-hmm. I don't know what some of these guys get out talking about. Hey, this is the United States of America. You need to do what's due in this country. And that's, mm-hmm. if you have to stand for the flag, stand for the flag. Mm-hmm. If you got some issues about the flag, discuss it diplomatically and not in a thuggish way. I know some people are going to be upset the fact what I just said, but that's what I believe. Because I come out of an era where if you did that, you were done.
AD, we only have about 30 seconds left. Real quickly, I told you this years ago. I always thought that you should have played baseball instead of football.
Well, why did you remind me? I was a top pick by the Baltimore Orioles.
You were, and nobody hits you, and your knees are okay, and you were excellent in both sports. I told you that years ago.
Yeah, you're right, Larry. I mean, don't remind me. I get wanted by certain players I played against. Told me I should have played 15 years in the major league.
All right, AD.
It is what it is.
It is what it is. You had a successful career. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? AD, thanks a lot for coming on. I appreciate it.
My pleasure. Take care.